you go, Christine. Thanks a lot.
Hey, Coach. He's got a chemistry class.
No, this is important.
Well, so are they.
I just can't wait.
All right.
Quickly.
What is it?
I can't play tonight.
Oh, no. Did you hurt yourself? What'd you do?
No, not yet.
You're not hurt?
No, I'm not hurt. But if I get injured, I could lose my scholarship.
You're not playing because you're afraid you might get hurt?
Oh, come on, Coach. I mean, we're too small to be playing these guys. Everyone knows it. Even you said it.
Oh, wow. What the hell has happened to you? 2 weeks ago, if I'd have told you we were playing the Cincinnati Bengals, you'd have felt sorry for them because of the beating you thought you were going to give them. And now you're telling me that we're too small, so you're quitting? Well, what is it you want from me? I mean, that's fine. I understand, son. I mean, that's the team will be great.
I'm not throwing my life away for some high school football game.
Coach, come on. I have a future. Do you know what the future is, Scott? The future is just a bunch of what you do right now strung together. And right now, all you're doing is giving up. And trust me, there's no future in that. Scott, I hope you don't give up this easy in life. Because it gets a hell of a lot of